हेलो स्टूडेंट, टुडे इन द लेसन ऑफ द इकोनॉमिक्स डेवलपमेंट वी आर आई विल फिनिशिंग द लेसन विद द लास्ट टॉपिक द सस्टेनेबिलिटी ऑफ द डेवलपमेंट। सस्टेनेबिलिटी ऑफ द डेवलपमेंट मीन्स ए काइंड ऑफ प्रोसेस और काइंड ऑफ द डेवलपमेंट विच कुड बी स्टार्टेड विदाउट कम्प्रोमाइजिंग द प्रेजेंट जनरेशन एंड टू फुलफिल द नीड ऑफ द फ्यूचर एंड सेकेंड थिंग इज़ वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट विदाउट डैमेजिंग द एनवायरमेंट। That is the sustainability of the, you will say, development. But few times or the few years, it has been observed that the sustainability of the development has not been started yet as it was required or as it will be required in the future. So many of the things I will discuss today about the sustainability of the development. In the first, I have told you a development that is not compromise of the present generation without the needs of future and damaging the environment. That is very very important thing, without damaging the environment, and that is the very important issue also. A number of scientists have been warning that the present type of that level of development are not sustainable. Means the process which has been started by the various institutions, various organizations at the world level, at the state level, at the local level, which has been not very satisfied to reach at the level where the sustainability of the development can be seen, can be observed. That is very very important things, because as the various kind of the, we'll say, institutions or the organizations, they had been started the issue of the sustainability in the global summit at the Earth Summit program, which were not very fruitful, because most of the Western countries, they were blaming to the Asian countries, because they were telling that the Asian countries are the biggest consumer of the fossil fuel. That's why they have the burden of the, you will say, complaint. And second thing, the Asian countries also blaming for the fast growing process of the industrialization in the entire world. That is the very important issues, that is very important for maintaining the level of the sustainability of the development. So many of the scientists, many of the other people, as a very responsible person, like the, you will say, archaeologist, scientist, social scientist, or the geographers or the geologist, they are very thoughtful, or they are very very worried about this issues, because it is not handled by the biggest level of the institution also yet. Second things, as we have seen, this is a statement, we have not inherited the world from the forefather, we have borrowed it from our children. Means that is very important things, we have not taken the world from our forefather, because this world which we have taken from the children, because the children, when they live in the future, what the future they will entertain, what the future they will enjoy, what the life they will, you will say, seen in the future time. It means that is the only responsibility of the present generation to not only maintain the pastime of the, you will say, problems which were made by the forefather, yet the process of the development should be continued for the future time also, so that the children cannot blame us. Because the children, what the future they will get from us, that is only depend over our hand, over our attitude, over our kind of the process which we apply to, I will say, enhance the sustainability of the development. That is very very important things. And next, the issue of the groundwater, that is very important, because the 4 meter of the water level has been declined post 20 years about the 300 district of India. That is the very threatening issues about the groundwater, because groundwater that is not charged yet, it has been need to charge the level of the groundwater must be, you will say, obtained by the various state of the country. Yet some state are giving their, you will say, energy, giving their you will say efforts to process the, you will say, charging of the groundwater, as they are also obtaining the process of roof water harvesting. Second is that in another 25 years, 60% of the countries faces the water problem if they continue to exhaust the water level, because many of the areas in the world which are facing the problem of the water shortage, and yet in future many of the battleground will be turned for the water necessities or the water needs. And many of the countries where we have seen also that they are also facing the challenge of the water. Means water has been sold more costly than the petroleum or than the crude oil. Water is replenished by the rain that allowed to overuse, replenished by the nature, plants and rain. That is the also very important issue about the water, that it is replenished, because the process which maintain the water as a renewable resources in the earth, but the process has been interrupted by the human being activities, so the process has been stopped also, or sometime it is very stagnant, or some places where it has not been accepted. Exhaustion of the natural resources such as the reserve are last only for 50 years of the whole world. That is the very important thing, especially the crude oil. That is the very important issue. Different countries face the different situations. Suppose Asian countries, they will face the problem of the, we'll say, declining the value of the rupees. Asian countries, they have imposed many of the burden from the Western countries, and Western countries, they become the big, you'll say, merchant or the big market for selling the crude oil at the entire level in the world. That will also multiply the problem of the Asian countries or the poor countries, especially the, you'll say, Latin America, South Asian countries, and some countries of the Africa. That is very important issues. And country like India imports because stock are not there, because India is the biggest consumer about the crude oil. So the problem can be multiple here, because there is not the stocks of the crude oils. And second thing, shortcoming of the crude oil by a USA will lead to the next problem, because they will capture the oil reserve through the battle, through the military power, through the economic power, and anyhow they will, I will say, just you'll say, pressurized the Asian countries to you'll say purchase the crude oil from America, because USA has not given the option to the Asian countries, because Asian countries, if they are turning their you'll say process of the energy from the fossil fuel to the optional energy, so Asian countries have to take a lot of weight, or they have to wait for a long time for getting the optional sources of the energy in place of the crude oil, in place of the fossil fuels. So these problems, these you will say problem will be settled in the future also. Issue of the sustainability is boundaryless, because our further aim are combined. Scientists, economists, philosophers and other scientists also, social scientists also, they are telling. Because if we are mutually working together to fight against, to combat fighting against the problem of the natural resources shortage or the decline of the resources, so we have to fight together, hand to hand, shoulder to shoulder cooperation. We have to proceed it again at next level also, so that we can handle the problem of the shortage of the resources and to maintain the sustainability of the development. Development progress perennial, because it should be continued. That is not the issue of the today, that we have just obtained the level of the sustainability of the development, then we will forget in the future. This process should be applied forever, because development, if it is in perennial level, if it is in continue, then we can maintain not only the good, healthy, full world, but also we can save many of the resources which are found in the earth, because earth, where there is a limit of the fossil fuel, of the natural resources. And second things, if we are thinking, or we are just consider to observe, to search the new type of the resources in place of the fossil fuel, then the problem of the world can be, we'll say, handled very soon. And many of the areas where the people have to change their, you'll say, behavior about the, you'll say, sources of the energies, and they have to just think about their future only, because future, if it is remain there, then the, you'll say, humanity will be remain forever. Otherwise, in few years, the humanity will be lost in the earth, and we have only the put the hand only over the hand, so that we have to think it very considerably for maintaining the level of sustainability of the development. Hope, student, you enjoy the video lecture today. If any kind of the problem, you can complain. And if you like the video lecture today, so you can deliver it. You can also like the video lecture. You can also share it. And please, that is very important, to subscribe my channel also. Thank you, student, to listen me and to watching my video. Thank you for